Jeff.
Hello, my name is Jeff Feeney. I'm the Events and Communications Manager at Diving Canada, and I'm our lead coordinator here for the 2012 Canada Cup.
Depuis combien de temps planifiez-vous ce grand événement de plongeon qui est Coupe Canada cette année?
This year, well, for most years, we usually start in about September with a lot of our government paperwork and sponsorship soliciting, and then we get into our logistics right around December, January.
Wow. Combien de personnes ont travaillé de près ou de loin à organiser cet événement?
It actually takes a lot more than you might think. There's about 45 people who have significant roles in pulling this event off, from results management to athlete care, medical, and hotel staff meals. So, yeah, we have a good group of 45 people to do this.
A lot. Combien de temps cela a-t-il pris pour finir l'installation de tout site?
We usually arrive about 7 days before the competition starts, and we have everything up and running 5 days before the competition starts to test our equipment. So about 5 days to put it all up, and about 4.5 hours to take it down.
Wow. Combien de spectateurs attendez-vous pour les grandes finales?
For the finals, especially this year with some of the stars diving, we're expecting about 1,000 to 1,200 spectators each day.
Et quelle performance on a ne pas manquer selon vous?
Well, we are in Montreal, and we all know Alex Despatie is well known around these parts. So I would say watching how he does in the 3-meter individual event would be one not to miss. And also the battle between Emily Havens and Pam Ware is going to be really exciting too. The single event with Rosalie Filion and Megan Benfito, they had a great World Series, and they're primed to be on the top of the podium here in Montreal this week.
Thank you, Jeff.
You're welcome. C'est tout.